I'm back with a new video, and today I'm going to write the hand in MS Paint. So let's start the video. First, I have to set text tool, and first make sure your size will be 72 only. And first you have to set orange and write Mera Bharat. Then we have to select white color, go and edit. Just like, then Bharat. Then you have to select green and write Mahan. Like this. Select it, drag it to the middle, then we have to select eraser, orange color, go in second color, select orange also, then to increase the size load of the eraser, you can press Ctrl plus, like this, then click spacebar. And click the right arrow key. Like this. Then select green. Like this. Then again press spacebar and drag it like this. Then select it, copy it, paste it, drag it right here. Then you have to select circle, draw a circle like this. First cone size, select maximum size, black color. And drag it right here like this. And select fill with color, blue, dark indigo blue, and fill it here like this. Then again select dark blue, select circle, draw a circle like this, drag it to the middle like this. Select fill with color, fill this circle like this. Select line tool and then draw the lines like this. Select pencil tool, orange color, and draw like this. If you are not able to draw with pencil tool, you can also select this curve line. You can use this curve line like this. Then you have to this, then select pink color, pink like this, select pink color, and then do the same, and then our Mera Bharat Mahan text is completed, and if you enjoyed the video, please like, share and subscribe, and I will meet you next time guys. Bye bye.